Do I need to have my credentials assessed if I'm planning to work in Canada? For some occupations, credential assessment is mandatory. These occupations are called regulated occupations, and you need to have a license or a certificate to be able to work in them. For all other occupations, the non-regulated ones, credential assessment is left to the discretion of the employer.
For everything you need to know about this process, click the hyperlink or call the number below this video.